Amen. We're preaching power and teaching power in these times like these. If ever there were time we need the Word of God, it is time like these. Amen. And just listen to your prayer for us as we've got to bring the educational message on Tuesday evening. At this time, we extend an invitation to each of you that you might come and assemble around the altar. Will you come?